Far Eden. It wasn't supposed to be like this.
Go on, Mac. It's over there.
But if anyone can set things right, Jewel, I knew it would be you.
Okay, we're looking for a power source. It's the only way we're gonna get our crawler back online. Do you have the scent, Mac? Then let's track it down. Yep, my exoframe is working fine. Thrusters are recharging just like they should. There. An opening at the top of the cliff. That's our way in. Scavenger core bites. Hey! Why are you attacking us? Let's go. Core bot frames. Looks like the scavenger bots have picked them clean. Let's make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Whoa, careful, boy. It's a long way down. Huh. Looks like this door is missing its power cell bar. The little guy must be around here somewhere. Get you back to your socket. In you go. Mac, listen. You hear that? Mac, get back here! Come on, this way. Mac! Security lattice. Mac should be on the other side of this door.
Ah!
I got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here. Spider frames! I think we woke up a whole hive. That. Their frames, Mac. They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cell bot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. See what you can find. Take a look around. Mac, dig in. You got the scent, Mac? Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. The power source must be close.
Corbots are much more intelligent than Corbites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. My extractor should work on this door, just like before. That thing has shields. Maybe my charge shot can knock them out. Source. It's some kind of core. If we get closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor. This the hard way. I need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac. Power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. Oh, I see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler. Guess the core was linked to the local security system. Our crawler. Home, sweet home.
Jewel, sorry about the other day. I've been preparing for your...
Ugh, more rogue core bots. Don't let them near the crawler.
I haven't cried that hard since your mother died. I know I can't talk to you directly since you're already crashed. And even if the communication lag would just get worse the farther out. So, I thought... Why not record some messages and send them to her when you will find them? Consider them half official, half private. Guess your old dad can't look around forever. We've got lots of work to do. Research to make sure the Far Eden project succeeds. I'm gonna do all I can to support you and the other heroes on that ship. And that includes Mac, who I hope is sleeping close beside you. Until next time.
Maintenance habit. Double thick hull and redundant systems throughout. We built them to last. Of course, no one thought they'd need to last this long.
get inside and see if this core will turn the power back on. Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet. And I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Jewel. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. Pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? You're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? And where is everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac. Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon? pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going. There's the crawler gate. I'll have to initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand. And we're in!
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
Core bots in this sector look corrupted too. The pylon. It's totally grounded. Pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway. They don't look like any I've ever seen. Modify the frames. But why? Don't mind if I do. need to get inside, quick!
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
All powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. In you go. Yes! In we go! Feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the pylon controls. Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out.
Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer.
Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. But why? The revolution? Okay.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden.
I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
One of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon.